Yeah, we haven't had time to get together for this because it's all things happening at the same time, Thursday, Friday. And, but they're here. Luca is learning it for the first time. And Tom has done this ballet before.
Many years ago.
So, yes, please, skirts and everything. Have you got your? Oh, you didn't.
No, I didn't get it.
That's all right. I've got mine.
I told you. You should have brought his dress.
I know. Was I supposed to bring his dress?
Part of the ballet. Not for real. And but you do have, we have the shawl, don't we? We got the shawl.
Yeah, it's in there.
Yeah, great. It's this one. We can use this one. We didn't get the real one. But that's okay. We can use this one. We've worked with this one before, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we don't have further, but we're just going to show a little bit of the first, the very opening of the ballet. Yeah? Which is where, after the overture, we just got we see through something and the light will come up and father is sitting at it. There's a table here. Yeah, many of you probably remember what it looks like, but it's going to look a little different, maybe. And we'll just show a little bit of this first. I can do Father, if you like to, if you would like to continue or something. But shall we just show them a little piece, and then we don't have to do the whole thing right away. Yeah? Great. So lights are coming up. Nice arm. Okay, good. Let's stop there. Great, well done. Very nice. Yeah, it's becoming clear, really on time. Precise where it should all be. That's lovely to see. Make sure they're right in the beginning. It is a little bit irritating for the audience when the curtain goes up if you're not having the shawl exactly at the, you know, sewing on the same edge.
Right,
not,
yeah.
A little bit into it. It's probably easier for you to sew a little bit into it. So it looks like. We need to have that shape. I mean, not totally perfect, but sort of perfect at least. So that.
Can I be holding like
this? Yeah, you just got it and you. Yeah, you're a little bit like you're getting the needle into the fabric before you start. Yeah. Really. That's right. I remember when you bite it off, when you need to nod, because if you don't nod with your chin, It doesn't look like you're spitting because we can't hear you spitting. We're sitting out there, right? So, yeah, it's really clear. And da 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 da. And look a little quicker there. Oh, I'm going to sneak my shawl. Oh, I was only going to show it to Dad. Hmm. Yeah. Yes, I try to get that. I know this was very, very, very dear shawl. They've been making it themselves to go to the ball with. So when you snatch that, you know, you snatch it, put it over the shawl, over the arm. Try to get it a little more flat for you. So that Luca now comes and you adore it, really adore it. Oh. Mm. Yeah. So you got it.
Yeah.
Try and get it flat over your arm. It's jolly difficult, I know.
It's yeah, I think I've been trying to take it and get it there in one go. But I
think yeah, give it a little more air.
Take it and then
give it more air. It. Yeah, okay. Absolutely. It's two movements in a way. One, two. Oh. Great. It'll have more, the other one has more weight.
More weight, yeah.
Has more weight, so it's a little light, this one, yeah? And that's most adorable, most beautiful. Oh, yes. The da, da, da. Yeah. And it's starting to pull into two pieces. Yeah, that's the tricky one. Yeah, remember, right and you got it.
Yeah.
Just put the right arm. It's really the quickest way to do it. You've got it like that, right? And we get that edge just there, and it just slides into your fingers. And then you keep it really lovely. It's Michael Soames went on about this. It's just the most beautiful shawl. Yeah. It has to. Yeah. That's great. Yeah. Good. Yes. And brush. And just slide. And da 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 da. Now try to get the shawl. Ooh. Get the shawl a little nicer over. That's right. It's not easy with this. It's a little bit too light. But, you know, it needs to be nice around the shoulders, like Cinderella does later. That's right.
Except you want me to snatch it before he gets
there. That was the first time.
He does it twice.
He does it twice, yeah. Slap! Remember? Yeah. He doesn't dare. That's why. I understand that. Yeah. He really puts it here, so we're trying. Try to. Yeah. And Dad is here. And we have. Then I'm not going to lift you. Good. Do you want to do it one more time up to there? And then we can do something else after that. Yeah. Great. Little nice there. Nice brushes, and slide. Look at the shawl. Like women do. Great.
Thank you.
Oh. I'm a little lighter, maybe.
Hold me, Molly.
Okay, good, good, good. Good, great. That's going to be nice. Now, I know why it is. We'll talk about that in the studio, but the slapping. I think you just a little sooner so that he has, you know, the time to really see where your hand is. It's this that needs to be just going a little bit sooner after here. So immediately, boom. So you have a little more time to.
I think it's really nice. I think were we right musically?
Yes, you are right musically. It's Luca who takes just a little bit too much time from here. From here, he goes da-da-da, 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 instead of going da-da-da, da-da-da. Yeah, so it's a little sooner for him, so he has time.
It's not on the music.
No, it's like 3/4 or something. We'll figure that out. A little sooner, rather than...
Flat hand. 2/3.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want it louder?
Put that part there. Oh, gosh. That's it, yeah. Yeah! That's that then. That was it. Okay. Well, let's go on a little bit, shall we? I think that's going to be fine. We'll look at that with the father and everything. If there was something else you wanted to... Yeah? We could go... Let's go on. Should we do a little more from here? Yeah. From here on the floor. Oh. So, normally, it didn't go so well because I was doing dad, but... But then we tear the shawl, and now you have each a part. Solved. Problem solved. That's right. Up, 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 up. Say, be careful. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Yeah, very nice. Yeah, we really make sure that those shoulders are twisting there, yeah? That's right. Get your shoulders twisting. And we do need to just slide a little more. And as you know, it's maybe the shoe against the floor, but just on your on the ball of your foot, yeah? The chin goes down when you plie. That's right. Good. Hard with that shawl to get it right, yes. Yes, we have a better one for rehearsal, but this is the one that came in. There, We have the same size now. Yeah, same size now. Duck, 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 duck around. Taking control of those. No more. Less is more here. Yeah? Doing Charleston. Knees goes in and out. That's right. Very good. That's right. De-da-da-da-da. That was lovely. It's lovely. I didn't intend for you to have to do those pique turns today, but you did very well. Yeah? This is an odd space. A little smaller than we used to. Good. And remember just at the end to not be too... We bump, yeah? But we bump. And then hand. Hand. Not too far apart now. Yeah, not too far apart. It's not funny at the end. Yeah, not too far apart. And we go tick, 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 tick. That's right. So the idea is that you do your arabesque, but you started on the wrong leg. That's why you go like that. Yeah. So big sister. Yeah. Show it a little bit. Although we have the shawl in the middle of the face, so sometimes maybe we can do it a little bit on the side. We'll have a look. Okay. Great. What else do you want to see, do? Shall we? Do you want to do a little bit of solos?
We can't hear you.
It was on my paper. Yeah, should we do a little bit? We'll do a little bit of solos as well. Yeah.
This is not the real shoe.
It's from another production, yes. It's pretty much the first time you get to wear something else. Yeah. The skirt and skirt and skirt and skirt. He's holding the skirt. It looks weird what he's doing, but he's, you know, he's holding his skirt. Yeah. Diagonal, that goes on a direct diagonal, yeah, from Tom. Yeah. Dita dita ya. And here is Napoleon.
I'm gonna do this.
No. No, better not.
For the show.
Yeah. We'll save it for the show. Good. Yeah, lovely. Yeah. Yeah. You have your fan, yeah? So you circle it, so. But you use the Apollo as well. Good. All right, let's have a go. And we could keep count of our 9, 10, 1, right? Over there.
Sorry, what is that exactly?
9, 10, 1, 2. Yeah. Put your foot, the left foot down on 9, and you'll be totally fine. Yeah. Yeah. Eight and a one. Yeah. Eight and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's right. Back. You're right. Okay. Good. Enjoy. Forgot. good. Yeah, I think it, when you do the second time around, the push-up. I forgot the steps. Yeah, a little more clear that you're losing, the partials lose the energy also a little bit towards the end. Because you're thinking, oh, I've got a blackout. What is it? I can't remember steps. A little more. And same here. Yeah, again. Sorry.
Yeah.
Maybe with one hand, and so it's a little different. Yeah. Good. Should we try that just with the? Can we play the 10? You know our famous 10. Just before. No, we need to do.
Second time.
That's right. Second time. That's it. That is the second time, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. Oh, panic. Good. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah.
There's one count.
I know.
I'm ahead. I know.
Yeah, but it's not your fault.
Something okay. Is not.
Yeah. We'll take that.
Yeah.
On Monday. Very good. Very good. So shall we do a little bit of Big Sisters then, as well?
Yes.
We can pretty much do the beginning. The only thing we can't do is what?
I'm still getting used to this.
Yeah. Did they fix the grip so it's less?
I think
the less thick.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
I don't
it's
know.
Better. Yeah. That's right. That's right. I think it has a front and the back, actually. That's right. That's the way. That's right. Yeah. Sorry, perfectionist. Okay, so we can go from right here. The little sister takes a bow. There's something going on here. We don't need to talk about that right now. You will see it in the show. And then the little sister goes over there, she goes, I'm so sorry. And the music has started already because I'm Wellington. Ta-da, you bumped. And we switched you to this side now. Is there, darling? That's the jester. Okay.
On the back.
Yeah, yeah. That's great. You do your lovely assemblé, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So you can, you just, poof, and something on the way, an assemblé for your développé.
Sorry.
Good. No, that's right. That's right. Just there on the Spanish, how you've got your skirt. That's right. Pull it up. Yeah, pull it up. We haven't had skirts so much. And then, Okay, that's right. Yeah, thank you. Yes, that. And back to normal. I keep that leg up a little longer. Yeah. There is like, when we listen to the music, ta da 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 ti da 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 ti da 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 ti da da after.
Okay.
Da ti da ti da ti da ti da dum. Dum bum, we'll try that. So if you keep the leg up a little bit longer, we see, but be careful with these shoes because they're not made, they're not the type of shoe that where you can let the shoe actually twist. What he does is, what he should do is to twist, the shoe should twist, not the foot. And then it comes back to normal, but because he got the shoes that tie up very high.
No,
is that okay?
Yeah.
I just don't want you to break your ankle. So good. Good. We'll try again. Okay, from
and that bit going in is very quick, isn't it?
Yes.
When the suitor says you don't.
Well, it doesn't work so well because we don't have everybody here. But as soon as Napoleon picks up, you know, his hair, then Wellington will move. So we can do that better this time. Okay, and Kate is ready. I'm Wellington. Sorry. Yeah. So have you, can you just, yeah, can you, yes. Good, keep going. Da, 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 da. He goes and bam, uh-huh. Okay, you're just hesitating and yes. Yes. You want to hear it again? Yes, you're a little. Da da da. Yeah. So from here, let's just listen again. Yeah. I was in the way again. Yeah. Good. No, can be there. Yes.
Ah, okay.
That's why it didn't work. You thought it was in the center. Yeah, no. Thank you. Are you okay?
I'm just gonna keep going, Malin.
Yes. Wellington here. Oops, that's good. Okay. Okay, Kate, when we have that little bump, you can help Tom. By not going around, remember, but to go
direct.
Because you go direct, and you're moving, up, and then you go
straight to it,
and you go it'll come on two, yeah. So, just for the moment, Kate, just pick them up when if I'm Wellington, he runs to him, and he just gives him a notice. Can we do Sleeping Beauty now, yeah? Can we do the fish guy now? Let's try that from. Yeah, good. Where are you going from there?
From where
we were. From the. Good. All right. Did that work?
Yeah.
Maybe. You know Don Quixote? That's right. Yeah, little. Yeah, I would almost do that, you know, more. That's right, yeah. Good. Yeah, very, very Spanish, suddenly.
Okay.
Good. Great. All right. How's everything? And then the jester catches Big Sister down here. That's why he had a funny ending. So you will see that also. Yeah.
It's arms up, isn't it? That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know, if it feels better in a different way with this big thing, we don't mind.
Yeah, okay.
There you go. Can be also
right.
One of those. Are you sliding?
Okay.
So you can play with that.
Yeah.
And he picks you up.
Yeah.
All right, and then. Shall we do some oranges to finish?
Why not?
Very good. I'll be the orange girl. All day I'm doing different parts. It's wonderful. Is it this little one you want?
Yes.
Or is it that one? Or is it this
one?
One? Okay. That's right. They're both new. So we will go for musically from when they go around. Yeah, when you see me go around. We do 8 going around, and you come in 9, 10, 11, 12. Shall we just have a go? I'm the prince and the Cinderella and the orange girl. Yes, the slow 8 going around, that's right. Stretch your leg, Luca, in the back. Stretch your leg in the back. Jete, 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 jete. And look. Okay. Let's come and take a reverence. Yeah. Lovely. Very nice, guys. Thank you very much.